Hello everyone, my name is Dave Portner. A business cannot collapse below the level of mastery or skill or experience of the people powering it, which means the experience of the people powering it determines the extent of success of the business. So if you really want to succeed in what you're doing right now, here is one secret to take home. Master your trade. Now, how long does it take to master that? The great Pablo Picasso, the great artist, he said, it took me a lifetime. Why would it take such a long time to master a trade? Because it's in two parts. The skills you have to master, number one is the mastering the immediate development environment tools. That is the mastery of how to produce your product. It's limited. That knowledge required to master that is limited. You just need to go through a whole different documentations, then you get to know how to build things. Then the next one that's infinite is the one that involves mastering the environment in which your product thrives. Do you understand? That's why you see so many skillful people. They never succeed. You see skillful musicians. This guy knows how to play guitar very well, has a good voice, and he's been on upcoming for centuries. Why would that be? Because he just knows how to produce the product, the music. He knows nothing about the relating with the DJs, the promoters, getting signed, and the people that will connect you to different shows you have to perform, the people that will sell your CDs and stuff like that. He doesn't understand the environment. You understand? So in your business right now, apart from producing the product, you have to go beyond producing the product. You have to go beyond the programming to understanding economics, understanding the politics surrounding the product environment. You have to go beyond that to understanding the accounting involved. So understanding the environment takes infinite time. The environment keeps changing, so you keep understanding it. The human relations involved. So if you want to check if a product will succeed, look at the level of the skill of the people powering it. Some people, they just walk into business and they overlook this. The great Chef Jiro said, you have to immerse yourself in your work. You have to fall deeply in love with what you do. You have to totally devote your life to the mastery of your skill. He said, that is the secret of success. When a successful man like that speaks, you take notes. This man knows what he's talking about. This is the secret of his life. He said you have to devote your life. So if you really want to succeed, you have to quickly master the immediate development environment. Then you move out to mastering the surrounding environment. So thank you very much. My name is Dave Portner. I want you to like and share this video. And if you're on YouTube, there's a red button at the bottom. Click on it to subscribe to my videos. I've made many videos on startups, so you can check the playlist for this video and you see so many. Thank you very much, and see you in the next video tutorial. Thank you.